Our lab mainly focuses on understanding the mechanism mediating the communication between the liver and the gut, which is essential to maintain metabolic health and to prevent disease. So the liver is the main metabolic organ of the body that synthesizes very important molecules for the whole body function, like glucose, proteins, lipids, and bile acids. And bile acids are particularly important to also preserve intestinal health. So the liver synthesizes bile acids. There are small signaling molecules that are translocated into the intestine, where they contribute to the absorption of fat from the food that we eat. They also do a very important function in the intestine, which is to preserve the microbial homeostasis. Changes in the composition of the microbiome affect the intestinal function, as it can promote inflammation and can increase the permeability of the intestine. This also has strong consequences in the liver function. By increasing the permeability of the intestine, this allows the translocation of bacterial products and bacteria itself into the liver, where they will contribute to induce inflammation and liver injury, contributing to the progression of liver disease. The research in our lab focuses on defining the key molecules, the key factors regulating this communication between the liver and intestine, and how changes and alterations in these factors may contribute to intestinal disturbances. So in the lab we have developed a number of different experimental methodologies that closely mimic human disease. By using these models, we can modulate the expression of different factors in the intestine and test how the changes in the expression of these factors affect the microbial composition and the overall intestinal function, and how these will impact in preserving liver function. So once we identify those key factors, our next aim is to identify specific bacteria that can modulate these factors, aiming to improve the intestinal function and therefore to improve liver function, to preserve health, but also to treat chronic liver disease.